Now, I often get asked if you build direct air capture plants like the one we saw before, is that a license to continue polluting? It is clearly not. Direct air capture is not a silver bullet, but it is a must-have. Had we stopped emitting 20, 30 years ago, or at least substantially reduced our emissions, Climeworks and this whole emerging industry around us would likely not be here today. And for the climate, that would probably be the better solution. However, that's not where we are today.